Well, you all should be standing up because you're all watching that. Second round. Never have I ever, and I mean her ever, fancied Shiroko. She is fit.
Yeah. You can't murder me just because Rachel's pissed you off. She lights the fuse up your ass, and then come over to me just to burn your point to everyone. Thing is, you don't ask me and Rachel to tidy up either. You just lose your shit ass. How do you expect us to respect your request to tidy our rooms when your very request is delivered in a fucking shout? I'm not tidying my room for a mum that acts like a fucking child.
What do you mean? What do you mean, why am I like this?
Because something changed, I don't know.
Because something in me changed!
Because my life feels boring.
Because I like my friends more. Because
I need some space.
Because I don't care.
Because you get in my way.
Because I'm old enough.
Because I'm big enough.
Because I'm not you.
Because your way isn't the only way.
I don't know why.
Just because.
Just now.
I'm sorry.
Right. My little sister is like, I'm pretty fat to call Texas already. But the thing, the only things you can do, if you still got all the information, you know, I was sitting there, I would never do that.
You know, Mozart, all that stuff, it was just the 14.
Mark Zuckerberg made Facebook in 19.
Really?
Fucking Facebook. Melinda's the same age as me.
Yeah, we take risks, loads of risks.
Like saving our money.
Like getting public transport on my own.
Put my hand up and ask.
Go in Kingston with friends.
Asking someone out, then asking them out again.
Picking the course that my parents didn't want me to.
Applying for a job.
Social interaction.
Teaching myself to make up. And coming home the next day. You say to me, your brain is broken. It's like an adult's brain, but it doesn't work properly.
Imagine you're in a city you've never been to, and you don't have a map, and you don't know what you're doing, and you keep taking the wrong turns.
And you say, listen.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Probably.
Your brain is not working. One day your brain can just like mine, and you'll be okay.
But until then, you're just trying to be more like me.
I say to you, my brain isn't broken. It's beautiful.
I'm in a city I've never been to, and all I see is bright lights, and new ideas, and fear, and opportunity, and 1,000 million roads all lit up and flashing.
I say, there is so many places that we can visit, but we've forgotten them, because we walk in the same way with our heads on the floor and our hands in our pocket.
When I say I'm a wild animal, I'm still discovering who I am. And if I was really out of control, I would have left.
I say, my brain isn't broken. It's like this for a reason.
I'm like this for a reason. I'm becoming who I am.
And I'm scared. And you're scared. Because who I am might not be who you want me to be, or who you are.
And I don't know why, but I never just say it's going to be okay.
There's so many things I just stopped saying to you. I want to say them,
but I can't.
Zach, Georgia, Chris, Mikel, JP, Alex, Mateus, Micah, Charlie, Jane. I remember when I was 13, I was like, when I'm 18, I'll be a real adult and
have mine flat,
get myself a job,
and have loads of money,
and a really hot girlfriend.
But actually, things aren't different at all.
And I'm still in the same bedroom.
And I'm totally not grown up.
It was only 5 years ago, but it feels like ages. I wish I could tell myself,
you don't know this yet, but you're gonna be an acclaimed voice actor one of these days.
One of these days.
You don't know this yet, but college and work, it's so much better. Just get through high school.
You don't know this yet, but you doubt yourself too much.
You don't know this yet, but you're getting to college by throwing a bag at a tree.
Sorry. You don't know this yet, but never give up on your dreams, because it will be worth it at the end.
You don't know this yet, but you may feel lonely now, but you'll meet some amazing people.
You don't know this yet, but things will get better.
You don't know this yet, but life isn't as easy as you think.
You don't know this yet, but you will see Arsenal win a trophy.
You don't know this yet, but you will.
Thank you. Charlie's a great character. Yeah, sure.
What is it?
Thanks, Tom.
Oh,